All right, guys, so you may run into an issue with the Ezgo when you're trying to put a lift kit on. It has to do with the cable bracket here. You're gonna have to take the entire assembly from one side and put it on the other so that it goes from being like this to like that. The cable has to move to the bottom, so little quick tip, hope it helps some of y'all out.